fanned out this nice ball from Cronin. On to Liddiard. Liddiard with a little chip now. It's the follow of the chase. Right, and Liddiard, will he get there? He's got there! As Taylor comes away with it once again for Parramatta. Taylor's made the opening. He's got support with Ella. No, that's Liddiard that calls for the ball. Once again, Fane.
And Buckman. And away is Liddiard again. Goodness me, what a game.
Short ball, Fraley. Short ball. Rope.
Goes to flying for the corner. Infield for Liddiard. David Liddiard scoring for the Eels.
Liddiard working with Quinn, putting Cronin into a hole.
Atkins runs onto it neatly. Liddiard supports. They won't catch David Liddiard. Liddiard scores for Parramatta.
Stewart from Price. Out to Weller. Cronin. That might have been called to Liddiard. Liddiard racing away. Liddiard has got plenty of pace and he's going to score in the corner.
Parramatta looking for their fourth try. Cronin to Kenny to Liddiard. He's going for the corner. He's got his foot down. It's a try. Alexander. Liddiard's going very fast. Ronson, oh, Liddiard scores. Well, that's a beautiful piece of chase. A beautiful piece of kick and chase football by Penrith. Alexander. Holding it back, jinking around. They'll score again. Yes, Liddiard scores for Penrith. Well. Penrith very deliberately working up for a set play. The kick ahead, Liddiard will score.
We had a fairly good second half, and here's Hasler. Hasler going for the line, pops it over the top, and this will be a try. Coming around and scoring, David Liddiard. Scores for Manly.
O'Connor's going strong. He's got Liddiard with him. Liddiard's got the ball. David Liddiard will go in for Manly Warringah.
Line.